Sony Computer Entertainment America. Gabby, thank you for those. Also, Mindless Banter. Prowling, thank you for those, buddy. Appreciate it. The P and the P. Ooh, is this a Sucker Punch game? Seriously? No! Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know that, actually. Yeah, because I love Infamous. Yeah, and it looks pretty damn good, too. Yeah, I saw that, but it always breaks street date. Also, did you hear that entire truck, and not like a dinky little truck, a semi-truck, fully loaded with only Uncharted 4 games, was stolen? And now, Sony has brought in the cops and the FBI to track down the missing semi-truck.
Sly! Come in! Sly! Do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. Loud and very loud.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous. Trying to break into police headquarters does that.
Get over it, Bentley. You're safe in the van. I'm the thief here. I've got to steal that file from Inspector Carmelita Fox.
Well, count on me to be your eyes and ears, buddy. Got their security system totally
I don't think
scoped.
He can actually
to
see
get
so
inside,
far.
You're gonna have to go through that air vent.
All right.
With the coin?
I'm going in.
Okay,
and
I'll go.
Don't forget you got me at the wheel, Sly. All you gotta do is grab the file and get back to the van. We'll do the rest.
Just keep that engine running, Murray. I'll be down in no time.
Barrel roll! Okay, this looks really awesome. It is a little bit of a clusterfuck, no joke. Okay, why is the oh, okay. Ah, this is gonna go. Okay. Here, I'm gonna attack this rat. Come here, buddy. I'm not. What is this? Can I, like... This is awkward. Okay. Starring Sly Cooper as... Sly Coop. Okay, where am I going? Okay, there we go. Hang on. Okay, wow, alright. What?
Hey, Bentley, I think I'm seeing things. Must be vertigo or something. Can you see those crazy blue lights?
Really? I've read about this. Master raccoon thieves are able to sense thieving opportunities, which manifest themselves as unexplainable blue auras. According to my research,
good instincts.
All you have to do is get near them and hold down the circle button, and you should perform a super sneaky master thief move.
Hold down the circle button near blue auras. I'm on it.
Okay. I gotta hold it down. Okay. Yeah, that's what they said. Hang on. I'm having some serious issues. This is gonna be a strictly platforming game, isn't it? This is. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna smash this. Booyah. This is so far pretty- Oh, shit!
Sly, smash the siren.
Was I supposed to do- Wait, do-
Nice job,
okay.
You're in. Inspector Carmelita Fox's office is behind the red door.
I'm so good that- Thank God he's not, like, colorblind. Okay, I can't. Camera. There we go. Alright, so what are we looking for?
Way to go, Sly! This is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all her important files. I hacked into the
Inspector
police
security
mainframe and discovered
okay.
this vault's
combo. No, I'll take it. I'll take it.
Try
it's okay.
Dialing in 937.
Oh, now. Okay, got it. I'm sorry. I... I have no idea what's going on, by the way. They are gonna give me some context to this, right?
Nice job! You got it! If you come down through the fire escape and head through the parking lot, we'll be waiting in the getaway van.
Oh, yeah, see, you gotta shut that thing.
Criminal.
It's sexier that way.
Foolish raccoon. I've caught you red-handed.
Ah, Carmelita.
I haven't seen you since I gave you the slip in Bombay.
Which reminds me, you need to return the Firestone of India to its rightful owners.
And I was gonna give it to you as a little token of my... Hey, you know, that bazooka really brings out the color of your eyes. Very fetching.
You think? This pistol packs a paralyzing punch. You ought to try it. Might snap you out of your crime spree.
And give up our little rendezvous?
Plenty of time for that once you're safely
behind bars. I feel like
Bentley's
voice actor,
love to stick
phenomenal.
Around chat,
the driver, phenomenal.
Case file. I think you've
Sly
had
and Carmelita. Carmelita especially, she seems so dry with her, her voice acting. Is it me, or is it just the accents? Alright. That's police property. Actually, your property.
You can't escape me, raccoon!
Okay, it's not just me. Okay.
I'll get you in your little turtle too.
Carmelita Fox the slip. I was surprised to see how well she took it. Finally, the secret police file I've been searching for all these years. I could avenge my family and regain possession of our most valued treasure. It all began when I was just a kid, bouncing on my father's
the
knee.
Accent.
You see, I come from a long line of master who kept all their secrets of sneaking and stealing in an ancient book. Anyone who read it learned to be especially sneaky, which is why we specialize in stealing from criminals. After all, there's no honor, no challenge, no fun stealing from ordinary people. You rip off a master criminal, and you know you're a master thief. Well, on the night I was supposed to inherit the book, 5 visitors came unannounced to our door.
Maddie, buddy!
My father fought to protect us, but the gang of villains known as the Fiendish Five overpowered him and ransacked our house until they found... the Thievius Raccoonus. Our family's manual of thieving greatness fell into their filthy hands.
There should be.
They tore the book into 5 pieces and split it up, each villain disappearing to the farthest corners of the world to commit dastardly crimes. Broken alone, I was dumped at the town orphanage. There I met 2 guys who became my lifelong buddies and trusted crew. Bentley, techno genius and strategist supreme, and Murray, part-time driver and full-time burden. Together we pledged to track down the Fiendish Five, avenge my father, and steal back the Thievius Raccoonus. I knew I was about to face the toughest test of my life. On this mission, I would either become a master thief like my ancestors before me, or fail and allow my family name to bite the dust.
Okay, so that's the setup. Kinda digging the whole cartoon thing, actually. Looks kinda cool. Little not too sure in the whole, like, Sly voice. When the following icon appears, your progress is being saved.
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly. Come see
it literally
me if
sounds
you want
like
to check out any
they shove like toilet paper up his nose. You barely
use
hear.
Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
Oh my god, old school. Bentley. The secret police file.
Once again, my gang Inspector
Carmelita Fox whoa.
I was surprised to see how well she took it.
Wait.
Finally, the secret police file I've been searching for all these
years. I can't skip this again.
With this, I could avenge my family and regain possession of our most valued treasure.
Woo!
It all began when I was
Matt.
Kid, bouncing on my father's knee. You see, I come from a long line of master thieves.
Ninja Megwin! Hey, buddy!
Secrets of sneaking and stealing in an ancient book. The Thievius Raccoonus. Anyone who read it learned to be especially sneaky, which is why we specialize in stealing from criminals.
It said hit X.
After all, there's no honor.
It didn't say
no
hit circle.
No fun stealing
it's
from
not telling me.
People. You rip off a master criminal, and you know you're a master thief.
Also, we gotta figure out if we can get subtitles
five visitors
cinematics.
Came unannounced to our door. My father fought to protect us, but the gang of villains known as the Fiendish Five overpowered him and ransacked our house until they found. The Thievius Raccoonus.
Oh, it's not rigged. It's just
fell into their filthy hands.
Mental.
They tore the book into 5 pieces and split it up, each villain disappearing to the farthest corners of the world to commit dastardly
crimes. I'm a little worried about that one. Like, the other ones,
Broken
I'm not too
alone,
sure, but that one looked a little
orphanage.
Creepy.
There I met 2 guys who became my lifelong buddies and trusted crew. Bentley, techno genius and strategist supreme, Ed Murray, part-time driver and full-time burden. Together we pledge to track down the Fiendish Five, avenge my father, and steal back the thievious Raccoonus.
I am getting kind of curious about the Sly Cooper movie now. Because that comes out this year. Become a master thief like my at least the end of this year, as far as I've heard.
Allow my family name to bite the dust.
Okay. I'll do that again. Circle. Okay. Okay, I can't.
I've already planned
there we
the
go.
Route to our first target.
Matt, thank you for those, buddy. Does Murray just sit there and eat?
Oh, you want one?
I think I'm good, Murray. Thanks, buddy.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Raleigh the Frog.
It's got a bit
As
of a
young
twitch
man,
there.
This hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Raleigh, who quickly became addicted to crime, was brought into the Fiendish Five as chief machinist, where his evil tinkering genius rose to new heights.
Oh my god, they've made him ugly.
The last reported sighting of this mad machinist was off the soggy coast of the Isle of Wrath, a small island uncomfortably situated in the middle of a perilous Welsh Triangle.
Sly Cooper in Tide of Terror. It's kind of like Scooby-Doo. That's kind of cool. I like that. It's got its own little unique personality. Stealthy approach, they say. Yeah. Probably not going to be my forte. Ooh, wait. Wow, you really gotta run into that.
Hey, Sly! I just spotted something that's going to complicate the mission. See that nasty-looking gate? It blocks the only road leading into Raleigh's hideout!
No problem. I'll just use my climb move.
Okay, but remember, you can only climb on certain objects, like pipes and ropes.
Yeah, sure, and like that ladder there?
That is correct, but do not forget, Sly, you have to get close.
Then hit the circle button to grab it. Yeah, relax, Bentley. I live for this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what worries me.
I live to grab rope, pipes, and ladders, guys. I live for it. Heights be damned. Alright, what is this guy doing over here? Is he dangerous or what?
Now this is very interesting.
Hi.
The message you just found appears to be some sort of clue.
You're dangerous.
I'll decipher it here in the van. In the meantime, if you can find any more clues, the more I have, the easier it'll be to crack the code.
Okay, so we have rope as an option. What is that? Nothing in particular. Okay, here we go. Oh, damn it. Hang on. Okay, can I? There we go. Okay. I'm kind of digging this game, guys. Alright, I can't move the camera down. I can't move the camera down. Oh well.
Hold on, Sly. See those searchlights? One careless step and you'll be subjected to acute combustion.
You done whining? Let's go.
I'm just trying to keep you alive, partner. Fortunately for you, I launched these signal repeaters throughout Raleigh's fortress. Get close to one and I can checkpoint your progress.
Nice.
Okay, literally as in I blow up? That's like the best security system ever. Okay, I thought I would blow up. Hang on. Ooh! Oh boy! Here! Ha!
According to my amphibio positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. But rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back. And if Raleigh gets in my way, it's on.
It's on. You don't even know it's on. All right, standard. You know, these guys might be decent standard workers.
Ready.
I'm gonna count that as a front desk. crap. Press L1 to do that. All right, here we go. Oh, okay, got it. You know, I'm not too sure what the bottles are for, but I imagine they'll eventually tell me.
Nice job so far, Sly. To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it. Jump and hit the circle button to grab onto hooks.
Cool. All right, got it, totally got it. Aha! I can get the standard platforming, but if there's a small little grass hurdle, I am bones. Also, I can't move the camera up and down. This is totally weird. It's very fixed to left and right. Okay, whoa, nope. Yeah. Are to decipher the code for the vault. You mean that vault?
That large vault has got to be somehow related to those clues and bottles you've been collecting. If you can locate all the clues in this area, I should be able to crack the code and get you inside it.
Okay, key to... So, Matt, hang on. Are there... What is this? What did I do? There we go.
That blimp looks
so
like the most
are there,
like, on this boat.
Is there a progression
if
system
Raleigh's
in this game,
really
or is it just a matter of collect
suggests,
everything old school, just collect?
Wonderful idea, but your plan is flawed.
Why?
Because it's impossible to get near him. To access Raleigh's blimp, you would have to sneak through that high-voltage power tube. To do that without getting electrocuted, you'd have to destroy that power generator. And to do that, you'd need two more of Raleigh's treasure keys, which are heavily guarded.
Interesting. So
okay, I don't see a problem here.
Fine, but I warned you. I've marked the areas you need to hit with holographic markers. Follow them to your objectives.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It's your funeral.
Okay. Nice. I have no idea how to get back up, though. I have no idea what that is.
Lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage.
Sweet. Whoa. Sully, anybody? So you have to, you gotta touch circle when you wanna grab it.
I see, chaps. My heartiest congratulations to you all.
Boop.
The storm machine is Infinity's shitty blast out, and the loot has already been unloaded.
I can't.
Our
Hang on, let me see if I can get music controls. Yep. Nope, not gonna happen. Okay. Yeah, no way to have subtitles on. Damn. Oh, well. When you said that, I thought you were implying that you knew you had played the game. Ooh, grats, Solid.
Better close those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut.
Okay. There we go. Just gotta... Easy, buddy! Down you go. There we go.
Eureka! We're in the engine room! Oop. My analysis tells me that if you try
Ow!
The spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
They're super sneaky, not just sneaky. Because super means that it's super, super. Alright, whoa, easy, easy. Get it. Oh, they don't... Oh, I get it, I get it. Okay, so they... The secrets don't actually cross. Ooh. Oh, holy crap. What is that? Oh, it's life. You gotta be kidding me. All right, I got it. I got it. I do not. Oh my God. Oh shit! Oh yeah, no, I don't do collecting very well. Wait! Oh! Bad! That was bad. Okay, that was on me. Okay. I didn't even see the pipe there. Okay. There we go. Man, this game's not pulling any punches, is it? Oh yeah. Ho! Oh my God. Oh! Yeah! Damn! That's kind of terrifying. And this is the beginning of the game. We still have, like, the older game, or newer games to get through. Okay. Ow! Damn it! Am I alive? Am I dead? I'm...
Ready.
I'm dead. I am going to do this because apparently this is going to be a thing. Okay, I don't even know where I'm at. Where did I... Wait, where am I at? Oh, hey! Later, Tater. It's not where I needed to be. Okay, grab it. Now, where does this... Okay, I'm pretty sure I have to jump. Yeah, I'm... Yeah, there we go. I was like, man, I'm pretty sure I gotta jump on that. Well, this is definitely action-packed. There's another key.
Oh.
Now, I wonder, in the lower left corner, it showed up 4%. Is that 4% for this level, or is that 4% for the game? Thanks, Big. Yeah, let's break this. Get some health. Because I feel like I'm going to need it. Yes. Answer.
Jackpot.
Ooh, vandalism.
Look at all this stuff. Must be worth millions. And you know what that means? Tighter security.
Okay, here's the thing.
You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here.
I got really bored with Undertale. Like, we're thinking super duper bored. With the gameplay and the narrative, I will go back to finish it. It's just, I've been having issues getting back into it because it just bored the hell out of me. Wait! Wait, hold up. I got it. I do not have it. That's a death.
Ready.
Wait, are you talking about Sol? Are you talking about this game? Alright, just don't touch the scary lasers that turn into, heat beams. And you're basically fine at that point. Alright, he's gonna shoot down the middle. Okay, it literally looks like it's trying to hunt me down. What the hell? Okay, yes, easy, Skelly. All right, there we go. Wreck 'em! Wait, where did I go? Oh.
Ready.
Oh my god. Okay, I got this. I love how I have one health, they have one health. It makes this fair. It's fair, it's even. There we go. Okay, here we go. Here. Wait, you can't swim? Oh!
Ready.
I got one health left, guys. I don't know what happens when that happens. Ooh, there's the next run over here. Let's go get it. Nobody didn't tell me nothing about the whole E can't swim. Jesus, I feel like this is getting faster. Okay, get it? There we go. Okay, not gonna lie, you do kind of fight with the camera a bit, but older game. I get it. Wait! No!
Ready.
Hey, you know what? I have one health. Yeah, I'm being dumb. I'm sorry, I don't normally think like a raccoon. It's not in my itinerary. I don't even know if I know I'm using that word right. There's the other issue. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Okay.
Ready.
It's funny because this is like, oh my god. Okay, just maybe I. How far is that? Oh, it's so far away. Okay. This is the first level and I'm not even doing good. Okay. Wait for it. Got it. Okay, smack it! Oh my god, okay. Hey, I did so much better with Ratchet and Clank series when we did the 24-hour live stream. I did way better! This this is a stealth game with platforming, like, as a central part. Ratchet Clank, at least it, you know, shoot, bing, bing. No, I'm not too sure what happens when you have, like, zero health or, like, lives in this game. Do you just, like, insta-fail and then start the entire game over, or what?
If my knowledge of mechanical engineering serves me right, applying significant rotational torque to achieve maximum velocity will yield a positive result.
You mean something good might happen if I can get the wheel to spin fast enough?
Isn't that what I just said?
Yes, but in, like, the most convoluted of ways. Alright. Okay, here we go. Got it. Here. Oh. Fudge. Okay. I mean, I'm digging the game. I'm really enjoying, like, that cartoony aspect of the game.
Way off the charts in here.
A little hot in here.
This must be the power source for the storm machine.
Hey. Hey. Yeah. It's weird. I like Bentley's voice actor. I'm not 100% on Sly's voice actor in Carmilla. Like, nothing against them so far. It's just Bentley and Murray sound like a better voice than Sly and Carmilla. Okay, I swear to God, I hit X. Okay. Oh, by the way, guys, if you haven't seen it, Jungle Book, really good movie. Saw it, and yeah, it is awesome. Though I will say, it's still very strange to hear Christopher Walken sing the King Louie song. Okay, easy, buddy. There you go. The funny thing is, I don't know what these coins do yet. Like, I don't know if they're just a standard of this is how good you are at collecting. Wait, oh, come on, man. Hey, man. Easy. Oh, come on! Wait, I'm alive! Why am I alive? How am I alive? Ooh, horseshoe. Never mind. I'm good. Get it! Ooh, backup key. Oh, the Jungle Book movie? Why, are you against live action, or just you prefer the original animated? And we smack this. And we smack this. Okay, the camera. Bit of an issue with the camera.
Astonishing! All my calculations led me to believe you had failed to knock out that generator.
Never was good at math.
Well, here's a real test for you. I found a way out to Raleigh's hideout, but unfortunately, it is doomed to failure.
You're not gonna tell me I have to shoot myself out of that cannon.
I'm afraid that's the only way.
Now you're talking.
You're really scaring me, man. Anyway, to get inside that thing, you have
really
to steal
me, man.
All 7 of Raleigh's treasure keys.
So what are we waiting for? You show me those hollow what's-its?
You mean my holographic markers?
Yeah, yeah. And I'll swipe whatever it takes to get shot out of that cannon and steal back my family's
so
Raccoonus.
Yeah, I didn't realize I thought I only had one horseshoe, and I thought I could only have one, but it looks like you can have more than one, as far as I can tell. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, okay, hang on. Side note, I'm super excited for Saturday. If you guys didn't know, Ratchet and Clank comes out, and I am pumped for it. Oh! Oh! Oh, what'd you do? Okay, I'm out for the count. And I don't have a horseshoe anymore. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. I died 9 times in 45 minutes. Yeah. Oh, okay. Ooh. It's not exactly cheating, right? Like, not at all. Okay. Now, hide. Yeah. Oh, come on, you did not see me. I smacked you unconscious. That's... it's a death every 5 minutes. Yes, that's true. Let's see, if I had the webcam, the tiara would be coming on very quickly. Oh, got it. There's a prowler on the premises. And if any of you let him get his hands on that key, I'll personally flog the lot of you for an entire fortnight. He sounds like a great boss, right? Like, okay. Why am I? Oh. Holy crap. Okay, what is that? Oh, the eyeball thing kind of creepy. Woo! Hoo-yah! Okay, just gonna run. Wait, I'm running the wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Ow! I got it. Woo! Woo! I'm gonna belly flop. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna belly flop. Played Conker's Bad Fur Day. I plan on actually streaming it since I got the Xbox One. I can now actually play it. Ooh. Okay, so they just they give you these like candy. Aha. I mean, it's not cheating if you know you can come in and out, right? Aha. And boop. Oh, I hope they don't, because that's gonna suck.
You found it, Sly. This is where Raleigh's gang of crabs stashes his sunken treasure. Use your sub to blast him. The analog stick controls the sub. Give it a try. Great. The right analog stick to fire its gun. Uh-huh, that's it. Remember, you can always drive the sub in one direction while firing in another. To earn a treasure key, you'll need to collect all 40 chests. Do not let a crab take one into a tomb.
Oh, okay. Get away from my treasure! This is so random! I love it! Conker's Bad Fur Day literally is like a game that should have gotten an M rating, but didn't. Get those as deaths. There we go. Digging the music though. Getting into it. Yeah. My God, there are so— No! Don't shoot! No, 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 no! You, no, no, you go away! You go away, Bad Dream!
Congratulations, you did it!
Kill them all! Alright. How many keys do we have? RBA! It's been a while! How you been? All right, let's see. How many keys do I got? Do I have them all? Nope, missing one. All right. We went up there, we went over there. Maybe I gotta go back? Possibly? Well, no, wait. Okay, so I am here. See, I plan on playing Conker's Bad Fur Day anyway. Just it looks like a fun game. It looks lewd as hell, but we'll see. We'll see. I watched a buddy of mine play a little bit of my copy, and he's like, "Yeah, this is great." I'm like, "This looks freaking weird as hell from a Nintendo game, no less."
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe I do gotta go back. Grats on the close platinum. Oh, wait. Ah, okay. How do I get up there? I can't. It won't. But oh, there we go. Ooh, horseshoe. Man, come on. Get on. Boy, get on. There you go. Damn. Collision detection. It's a bitch.
Hey, Sly, you can adjust the game camera using the right analog stick. And to bring the camera behind you, click it.
Okay, yeah, but I would love to look up and down. Well, still, you're closer than before, which is great.
Those rats got pegged.
Raleigh appears to have booby-trapped this entire place.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't you get it, Sly? If you step on that rug, forget about becoming a master thief. You'll be a master dartboard.
Wait a second. What if I jumped into that barrel for protection?
I don't know. It looks pretty risky and very unsanitary.
Only one way to find out.
All right, here we go. Oh, I guess just keep moving. Don't mind me. Haha, I should have kept my barrel. Yep. Okay, let me grab that. Okay, here we go.